And two Pittsburgh area television stations are pulling a commercial attacking the voting record of Senate candidate Joe Sestak. Take a look.
Sestak voted with Pelosi for a government takeover of health care. He even voted with Pelosi for massive new spending, more debt for Pennsylvania families. Call Joe Sestak. Tell him Nancy Pelosi's agenda hurts Pennsylvania taxpayers. Paid for by the U.S.
Now, the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette reports that Sestak had complained about the accuracy of the ad sponsored by the U.S. Chamber of Commerce. A letter to Sestak's campaign from stations WPGH and WPMY says the ad will be discontinued because, quote, it's not true that Sestak voted with Pelosi 100% of the time.
Voted with Pelosi.